about 4th of July weekend on today.
What a crowd ahead of the holiday. Welcome back.